So how would analog effects stack up to today's digital effects? Behind me here, I have a Yamaha FX-1 organ. This organ has some very good effects in it that are analog. The tone generation is digital, but the effects for the rotary and for the symphonic and chorus, those are analog using bucket brigade circuits. They actually sound quite good, but how would they stack up to, say, a Ventilator II? Let's take a look at that.